I think.
You gonna pay for my boy.
So this is it. This is when we show the ballers what banging is all about.
Yeah, that's right.
Grove Street is king. Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? Where you been?
Hey, sorry, bro. I got caught up.
Yeah, you probably was hitting one of them baller rats. Yeah, I know what you was up to, nigga.
Yeah, you know it.
Listen up. Y'all down with CJ, right?
Yeah, sure.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking the fight to the enemy.
Yeah.
Showing all of us how it used to be.
Yeah.
What it used to mean to be a Grove Street family.
Yeah.
CJ, you my brother. My running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah.
Oh.
For sure.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection. We gonna roll on these baller motherfuckers.
Yeah. All right.
I'll see y'all in traffic.
Yeah, let's roll.
Yeah, for sure. You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your running dog, sweet.
Yeah, my nigga. All right, you go get heated up, and I'll meet you at the crossroads.
Hey, CJ, it's Caesar, man.
I'm kind of busy now. Something big going down.
Essie, I gotta see you, Holmes. Tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry. We cool, all right?
No, Caesar, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
This can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, Essie, I swear.
Okay. Hey, I got about 5, so it better be good. Where you at?
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Bluffs.
Why you treat me like a bitch?
Radio Los Santos, is Julio G. I'ma tell you something else I'm hearing off the street. Grove Street family, they're on their way back up in a big way. They took over the whole neighborhood, now they're cleaning the whole shit up. They ain't playing, man. I'm really glad to hear that. Keep that shit off my street, that's what I wanna say. Make sure you get the right bad guy, homie. Don't mess with me, cause I'm just trying to play that music that people love, man. Radio Los Santos, we coming back.
Shit!
Cholos, you call us what you will. You say we are assassins, you truly got the kill. It's in my brother being an Aztec boy. You go to him and stream at home, no bears, Chicano.
Please.
Wanna get hurt? I'm with my homeboy.
So you dragged me way across town to see what?
Just in time, Ese. Take a good hard look over there.
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what?
Just watch, homie.
What the fuck? Oh, no. Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, that's it. Look at that ride.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber. Shit, Smoke. Crash making you sell us out? Moms!
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor and poked around. I didn't believe it myself, but...
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about... Oh, fuck! Sweet! Look, go get Kendall and take her to a safe place.
What you thinking?
It's Sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go! Damn, Sweet, pick up!
Hey, what's up? You called me, but I ain't picking up. So leave a message after the...
Shit!
Just like the song. Tell me what I'm doing. I'm on the trigger. I'm not afraid to pull it. If it gets out of hand, I know some mafiosos is gonna pull out weapons. I'm stupid as my war suit. Sitting there wondering what's happening with the closet. This is for the class.
There it is.
Head to a 1037 south.
Hey, sweet, you all right? You been hit.
CJ, where you been?
Caesar called and showed me some shit. It's smoke, and he in deep with Kingpin and some ballers. He sold us out.
Doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cop's gonna arrive any second.
Nah, man. I ain't running out on my brother.
Yo, ballers! I'm taking you motherfuckers! You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches!
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man. I can't breathe. Please.
Oh, all right. But only because you said please.
You fucking sick motherfucker.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl. It's my job. Right, Ed?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. Nice, clean air.
Fucking smoke. Oh, sweet.
Sweet is alive. Alive and inside. He's in a prison hospital, being treated for gunshot wounds. Awaiting trial.
Yeah. Somehow nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah. You should be glad, Carl. Your moron brother's alive. Your street trash soon to be turned out sister's alive. And she's only sucking one greaseball's dick. Things are going pretty well for you, Carl. So behave, nigga.
We want you to do a little favor for us, Carl.
I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
Smoke? Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time
Damn,
ago.
Damn, man. Take it
yeah,
easy.
Yeah, homies for life. Street loyalty. That's all bullshit, Carl. Didn't you learn that when they ran you out of town just because you let Brian die? Huh? Eddie, I can't deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, 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 officer. For once, let's let the kid do something good with his useless life. He's gonna help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
Yeah, by any means necessary.
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side. Hey, Hernandez, you gonna piss all day?
Get your hands off me, man.
For some reason, we've got a little problem with a former friend of ours. He seems to disagree with some of our methods.
Nah, who could do that?
Yeah, you'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard. Soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up Mount Chiliad someplace, so they can manipulate his testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl. And destroy all his evidence before he testifies.
Sort this out, Carl, so Officer Tenpenny can sleep easy at night.
Man?
We want evidence he ain't gonna talk.
You want me to break your neck, Shrek?
Feeling nervous?
No ID required, friend.
Don't forget the ammunition and endangered species.
I didn't sell you this, right?
Protect your home with our vaporizer.
The choice of the professional.
Ammunition loves women, too. For the female sports enthusiast or self-defense practitioner with big breasts, get two handguns and a t-shirt that says, you're about to
hope
get
he kicks
a good
some ass.
My other 44s. Ladies,
wise choice, sir. Wise choice.
Next time, whistle back with a high-velocity rifle that'll splatter his brains all over the building site.
If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay?
Whatever the cost.
Have fun.
Welcome to Ammunition. Action. You've made the smartest decision of your life. You've come to a gun shop. We hope you get everything you need to feel real.
Take it, hold it, love it. Perfect for killing, pure and simple.
The gift that keeps on giving, year after year. Mother-in-law being a bitch, ammunition has the solution. Why not check out our selection of
best not to mention where you got that, okay?
Hand grenades. And if you're too fat and lazy to throw them, check out our grenade launcher.
The revolution is coming.
Pull the trigger, and boom, you've blown a hole in something. Sign up to...